Here's my Robinson engine. The old lady's not too well at the moment. She's got quite a bit of blue coal coolant inside her important little places. But not running too badly considering. I think we're going to have a full strip down and rebuild. There's a few bits of engineering I'm not too happy with. So over the winter I think she's going to be rebuilt properly. My version of properly anyway. Quite mesmerising that, the action bobbing up and down. I like to see an engine that does something.